position here in our first look at Jerod Evans, the big quarterback in his first play. Rear. So that was a gain of 14 on the first play. You'll see a lot of this. 100 yards on the ground coming in. And as we've mentioned, he's set to rewrite all the passes. Virginia Tech with more good field position here that started across their 40 in each of their first two series. This is Trey back run game. And Evans is dropped by McMillan, and Evans is able to
weather. I saw the Pittsburgh game where Evans had a little trouble with a couple ball handling issues in wind and cold.
And I'd always heard the story of the magical ring. And I told him that after 4 years, we'll see if.
But a good story there. Jesse's gotten a little bit of playing time, but mostly, you know, on the sidelines cheering on the Notre Dame Fighting Irish. This is Sam. 16. And Evans begins trying to get out of this hole with a knee injury. And Evans begins this with a give to Steve.
The ground.
Gain of three, second and seven. The ball is loose again. And Evans has
Evans wanted to pull it, but Peoples thinks it's in his pocket, so he's going to take it. Ends up on the ground. Hayes is coming down. He's reading Hayes crashing. You've got to wrap him up.
Evans, another high snap, able to handle it and gets it off out there in the flat to C.J. Carroll. So the Hokies at the 46, and they give it to Sam Rogers, the do-it-all. Rolling with 3.5 minutes to go. Evans standing in, feels pressure, just floats it out of four.
Hit him.
Another high snap. Evans able to handle that, and he gets it to Ford.
Running the slant route. Works on Vaughn, slips inside, just quick feet. He is a pump.
First and 15, Evans with a quick toss over to Sam Rogers, and Rogers, oh, and guys downfield.
RPO stands for run pass option.
And this is Cam Phillips, who they call the vacuum remaining in the opening half. And trying to pick up the first down, and
keeps going, puts his nose in there, and rolls off. I thought for a second he was going to bounce outside and get the end.
At the half, that would be big psychologically. Evans going to the end zone. Second down and 10. Evans, quick hitter at the 10-yard line, and this time the vacuum cleaner sweep
a little route, but stops on a dime, ball on time, boom. Little, basically.
Quick snap, and they're gonna stop Marshawn Williams. For the Hokies, Evans is going to get it himself.
On fourth down, line up quickly again and run another quick play. As a quarterback, I know sometimes you can get the defense where they're not lined.
Last game at Notre Dame Stadium, trying to make it a W. And give it to Williams again, and he moves the pile. Look at Williams go.
Come to the offense.
Oh, wow. Virginia Tech is at the Irish 12 with a first and 10. Evans pass complete to Ford. Hokies can pick up a first down at the 2-yard line on second and 2. Evans looking for a hold. And Evans will try it again, and this time he is stopped at the 5.
Right in the middle, splits the 2, grabs with the right arm, wraps it up because they know that Evans wants to be run.
Good field position by Virginia Tech at the Notre Dame 49, and Evans goes right to work with his favorite board. Designed run for Evans, and he's easily going to pick up that. On first and 10, Evans going for the deep
slot.
On second and 10, this ball is caught, and it's Cam Phillips who and they give it to Marshawn, and he picks up the first down.
If they 5 or 25. He started up in there, but once he bounces off and starts forward again, now...
They give it to him again. Someone has been a non-participant in the Virginia Tech offense. And Evans trying to float it toward to tie it up. And plunging big
threat running the ball down.
Evans trying to find his man Hodges. First season has been at Virginia Tech. Now he's looking for a win on the road against Notre Dame. And he starts this drive. And he's going to run this one and pick up the first down easily. And Evans goes to the right side to Ford. And Ford's got another first down. 6 yards on the day for Ford. He goes to the other side now to Cam Phillips. And you're beginning. And they fake it to Phillips. And there's Evans up the as well in the top 10. Third and four. Evans has to run it, and he gets the
flat route. He wanted the ball. Evans had already come off. It didn't matter. Evans just a strong runner, makes people down, and falls forward.
And here they go. And it's Marshawn Williams. Have another tight one down to the wire again. Virginia Tech's Evans floating it. Looked like Evans is going to run. Designed run all the way. Notre Dame is going to stop him. He's but he's